Hello friends, how are you? I hope you are doing well. Today I am going to show you how to download and install Vivaldi browser on Ubuntu. This process also will work on any Debian based operating system such as Kali Linux, Parrot, Raspberry Pi and more. Vivaldi browser is very fast and secure. It has strong privacy and ad blocker by default. Okay guys, without talking too much, let's get started. Okay, first of all, we have to download Vivaldi browser installation setup file. Open up any browser. Okay, now type vivaldi.com in the search box and press enter. It is official website of the Vivaldi browser. Okay, now click on green download button. Download Vivaldi. It will open another download page. Vivaldi browser is now available for Windows, Mac, Linux and Android operating system. You can see here, it's automatically detected my operating system. For download, simply click on green button. Vivaldi 4.1 for Linux, Debian. 4.1 is current version. Within few seconds, download will start. Here simply save the file. By default, it will save on downloads folder. Okay, after successfully download, simply close the browser. Okay, now time to install the browser. Open the terminal. Okay, go to downloads directory. Type cd downloads and press enter. Then type ls and press enter to list all files. Here is the Vivaldi installation setup file. Okay, for install, type sudo dpkg-i, copy the installation file name and paste it here. Then press enter. Now type your login password and press enter. Within few seconds, installation will complete. Okay, now close the terminal. Alright, now go to application menu. Here is the Vivaldi browser. Simply open it. Okay, here select Essentials Classic or Fully Loaded. Fully Loaded has more powerful features like it doesn't track you, add and tracker blocker, transactions, panel, and more. I am going to select the Fully Loaded one and click continue. If you want to import your data from another browser, you can import it and click continue. Here is tracker and ad blocking. I am going to block trackers and ads and click on continue. Okay, now pick a theme for the browser. and click continue. Now select position for the tabs. I am going to select top and click continue. Then simply click on finish. Alright, now Vivaldi browser is ready to use. I am going to surf some website, facebook.com. Okay, you can see translator tool already inbuilt in the browser. Okay, now going to open YouTube. You can see it is very fast and working smoothly. Okay guys, that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed this video and it was very informative for you. Thanks for watching. See you again.